with the choice. They are going to let Tampa Bay shoot first. That is rare. Usually the team at home.
And the first career shootout from Mikhail Sergachev. And he scores. And they go to a more.
Pretty nonchalant about that. Went to the backhand and let her go just inside the post.
He gave the guys on his bench a shake of the head like, yeah, I do it every day.
No kid. Tom Gagne has got lots of moves too.
Pretty good shooting percentage too in shootouts. So Sam Gagne for the Red Wings. Oh, and McElhinney's got him.
He had him frozen too, but the left skates against the left post and there's no way to get it up when you're reaching like that. Lots of juking and jiving by Gagne. Real good moves. He had him biting, but nothing on the ground.
Oh, it's Braden Point. Look at that percentage in the shootouts. And Bernier stops them though. Two goals in regulation in this game for Point, but nothing there. So remains 1-0 in the shootout.
Well, Dylan Larkin's gonna shoot next. He has a couple of moves. One is a deke to the backhand and goes to the forehand over the pad. Or he goes straight to the backhand high.
And he scores, stick side.
It was the first one. Deep to the backhand, go to the forehand, and a quick snap over the pad. Under the blocker, right there. Vintage Larkin.
So now, Nikita Kucherov. Bernier's got it in the glove, giving the Red Wings a chance to win it on their next shot. So, if Robbie Fabry can score here, the Red Wings will win a second straight game and beat Tampa Bay for the first time in 17 tries. He does! Fabry wins it! The Red Wings take it, 5-4. Red Wings beat the Lightning. The first win in the regular season over Tampa Bay since November of 2015. A jubilant bunch of Red Wings win it 5-4.
Well, another good day for Fabry. Scored the first goal of the game in a breakaway with a shot. And here, a good freezer move, if you will. He throws McElhinney, and it went to his backhand. And he couldn't get that left pad over against the post quick enough. And Journey plays Don't Stop Believing one more time.
Robbie Fabry opened the scoring, and he closes the scoring.